Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we are covering two important reactions that are closely tied to both the Friedel-Crafts alkylation and acylation. Our featured reactions are the Clemmensen reduction and the Wolff-Kishner reduction. Both reactions convert the acyl group on a benzene ring to an alkyl group. Since the central acyl carbon in the molecule goes from having two bonds to an electronegative oxygen to two bonds to hydrogens, these reactions are classified as reductions. The reagents for the Clemmensen reduction are HCl and zinc amalgam, a mixture of zinc and mercury metal. The reagents for the Wolff-Kishner are hydrazine, H2NNH2, KOH, and the dreaded double delta. That means lots of heat. While you might wonder why anyone would need two reactions to perform the same transformation, note that one is under acidic conditions and the other is under basic conditions. Some molecules handle acid or base differently, so it's nice to have options. We won't worry about the mechanisms for these two reactions. Now the question, how are these two reactions connected to the Friedel-Crafts alkylation and acylation? Great question. At the top of the slide, we have a reminder that the Friedel-Crafts alkylation can involve carbocation rearrangements, or hydride shifts. In the case shown, propyl chloride actually gives substitution of an isopropyl group. We've seen this before, but what if we really need to make a benzene ring with a propyl group? How would we do that? An option would be to add a 3-carbon acyl group to the ring through the Friedel-Crafts acylation. The product of this reaction is not propyl benzene, but at least we have a 3-carbon chain on the ring. All we need to do now is reduce the acyl group to an alkyl group. Here is where the Clemmensen or Wolff-Kishner reductions are important. I'll use the Clemmensen reduction to convert the acyl group into a propyl group. And that will give our desired propyl benzene. As you learn more organic chemistry and see more and more reactions, you will recognize how different reactions can be used together to accomplish transformations that would be difficult to achieve otherwise. The use of the Friedel-Crafts acylation with a reduction to address a shortcoming in the Friedel-Crafts alkylation is an example of this idea.